Hi guys, how are you all doing? I'm back again with another exciting video. Today we are here in an amusement park in Berlin, Germany. The name of this amusement park is Karls. This is basically a strawberry themed amusement park. In this video you can see me enjoying in all the rides and having fun along with my dad. My mom was also there, but she is scared of rides and also need to shoot our video, so she is in the backstage. So enjoy the video and watch till the end.
Strawberry jam and strawberry syrup, and they are packing it in bottles. We can see the process of making it here.
Here you can see that there are several porcelain crockery items which are decorated all over. And do you know that it has a world record of arranging most number of porcelain cups in one room? That's interesting. Buy freshly made jams and syrups over here. They are freshly made basically from all varieties of berries. Here you can see that they are making candies. It takes a lot of time to see the whole process, but we have fast forwarded for you. After the candies are made, we got a few to taste and it was yummy to taste the freshly made candies. You can purchase the candies over here.